Hi, and welcome to Don't Be Dumb. I'm Josh Clark. Thank you for joining me. Have you ever watched the Three Stooges and decided that maybe you should try to sing a really high note and shatter a nearby glass like one of those opera singers they have on some of them? Well, that's probably pretty unlikely that you could ever do that. It turns out that every material on Earth resonates to what's known as its natural frequency. And that's the vibration that really gets it going whenever it encounters it. And it's different for every single material and every single thing, really. This means that even different glasses have different frequencies. And here we come to the opera singer's first challenge, happening upon the correct note to sing that's the same vibration as the vibration of that particular glass's natural frequency. It takes luck. Then you have the problem of creating the vibration with enough force. When it's a sound vibration that you're talking about, this is described by volume. When you increase the note you're singing in volume, you're increasing the force of the vibration, which means that the air molecules around the glass get even more excited, which sets the glass off if you're singing the right note, don't forget. All of this is not to say that it's impossible. Hypothetically, you could totally do it. If you figured out the natural frequency of a particular glass, say by tapping it lightly and making it ding, and you had the diaphragm to sing a long, sustained, very loud version of that note, you could conceivably shatter the glass. Once it started resonating at its natural frequency, it would start to disintegrate along its weakest points and shatter. So you better get to work trying. What are you waiting for? So, the next time somebody says to you, "You can't shatter that glass with your voice, you liar," you set them straight and tell them Josh sent you. Thank you for joining me. Do you have a suggestion for an episode of Don't Be Dumb? Leave it in the comments below. You can also like this video, or subscribe, or share it. I don't care.